Holy shit. Holy shit, mate. That's bloody fucking crazy.
It's fucking crazy, man.
This is the most fucking crazy shit I've ever seen. Ah, yeah, this shit's too modern for me, bro. This shit is too
technological. The Legend of Zelda.
Oh.
The Legend of Zelda.
The Zelda Legend.
Breath of the Wild.
Oh.
That's the game.
Whoa. A light bulb.
Yes, that's probably what it is.
It looks like an old TV that is just about to turn on. And it all
very slowly.
Yeah, very, very fucking slowly.
I'm just gonna check. Do we have any audio?
Yes, we have some
audio. We have some audio.
But do we have all the audio?
Not all, I want all of it. That would be very loud.
I want all of it in my ears.
In your one ears?
In my one ear phones.
Did you hear?
I can't hear all my ears because I...
They are speaking. There's actually voice acting in this game.
Open your eyes. I am... What? Oh. He's just chilling in his bathtub.
That's
cool. That's Mr. Lonky Boy. He's got some...
Mr. Lonky Boy!
He's got some sweet pantalones.
Yes, very, very nice.
What you doing, bro?
Broy.
Very good.
Yeah, very good.
Very good. Is that very good?
Jättebra. Oh, yo.
He got out of the bath.
Oh yeah. It's just like, what the hell? Where am I?
That's very dramatic.
Yeah.
I think now you're playing the game.
The hell is that?
Now you're playing. Right, so, you're playing the game.
Cool. Ooh.
It's saving.
Oh. Camera. Ah. Oh. That's Sweetie Ronnie's.
Yes. Welcome to.
I want
to
see his ass.
Legend of Zelda: Breath of the Wild.
Wild of the breath.
Wild of the what?
Wildly
breathing.
Bad breath.
Oh. Sounds great.
Mildly bad breath. Oh.
You're examining it.
Oh, okay. What is it?
It's a thing.
I can tell. It's a Sheikah slate. Take it. It will help guide you after your long slumber. Should I trust you? I don't think... No.
No, okay.
What's up? Okay.
You took the thing.
It's a remote.
It's a Sheikah slate.
Well, he held it like a remote. I
a mysterious tablet with a glowing center. You've never seen this device before, and yet... There's something familiar about it.
Strange.
Very strange.
Oh. This is
too
technology for me.
Too technology.
I can't handle this.
Are you sure that's how you speak?
Yes.
I don't think you speak that way.
I think...
You think so?
I think.
You think. Well, that's a good start.
I am thinking about my answer to that question.
Okay.
This is very dark. Very.
So Fabi's playing this. I've played this for a bit. So I know a little bit what's going on.
Ah, yeah.
But have you like seen anything about this game?
No.
Before? No, it's pretty good.
These old trousers are threadbare in spots, but they are surprisingly comfortable. The legs are a bit too short, though.
I never
Fuck
read
off,
that description.
It sucks. Where's the
going.
Plus?
It's the plus one.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Here's my sweetie pants.
Yes.
So, how do I... Yeah.
A. Yeah.
Equip weapons, armor, or other gear. Yup.
Yup.
Sounds familiar.
Sweet.
Sweet.
Oh, here's another one.
Ooh.
Old shirt.
Hmm.
May longbow. It's come far. It kinda sucks, but it kinda okay.
Yes. It kinda okay. It
kinda okay. Is what they're trying to say. Oh, give me those. I don't know why I'm why am I supposed to do this?
You can throw it. You can throw it. Or drop it.
Yeah. But there are no enemies, bro.
No.
Sweet. Okay. It's this thing again. Up to the pedestal.
That do it. Show you the way.
Do it.
Oh, do it. Do it.
Do it.
Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Oh, okay.
Do it, lonky boy.
Authenticating. Shikaka said confirmed.
Shikaka.
I'm not even gonna bother speaking correctly today. I don't feel like it.
Sounds like a good idea.
Yeah.
It's very light. You have been in bathtub very long.
Yeah.
So you haven't seen light.
Oh. I think you're the light, bro. Not just saying.
That up there, that's the light. I'm pretty sure. Now go.
Okay.
Go.
Wait.
Go.
Oh yeah. I'm going to. I'm going.
No, you can jump and sprint.
Oh. Cool. Oh.
So this is the first Zelda game. Where you can press a button to jump.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Cool. Sprint. Let's. I don't want to get in the water, or do I?
Yeah, maybe I think. Maybe I do. That's probably. It's not very deep.
Oh, well.
Kind of looked like it would be deeper, but it wasn't.
Yeah, kind of like my poems. Not that I write poems, but.
Or do you?
Yeah, nobody knows.
Nobody knows.
Hey, maybe I do in my sleep.
Yes. When you're sleeping in your bathtub for a very long time.
Yes.
Yes.
That's when I bring up the poem book and start writing some shit.
Yes.
And it's not very deep, I tell you.
The Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild.
Breath of the not very deep. I don't know.
You didn't put your clothes on.
Oh.
I mean, you don't have to.
Well,
if you don't wanna.
It wasn't because I didn't wanna, it was because I'm a retard. So, equip, bro. And equip, bro.
Yes.
Cool.
Very cool.
Sweet.
That's a stick on the ground.
It's a stick.
Where's the stick? Right there.
Oh, it's
glowing.
Oh, tree branch.
It's the best.
Pretty common. It's surprisingly well balanced. It doesn't do much damage. Okay, it's a weapon. Cool.
Yeah, it's the best weapon in the game.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, there are some shrooms over there.
Hurrah! Hurrah! Die! All right. Oh, this is pretty cool. Take. Helion shroom.
Yes.
A common mushroom found near trees around Hyrule. Eat to deal restore half heart. Cool.
Half heart.
Half heart. What? How do I take damage? Why do I take
damage? How do I take damage? That's the good question.
Yeah. How to take damage. 101. Jump off the cliff.
Yeah, that's a good way to take damage.
Yeah.
You will take damage if you jump off the cliff.
I will take death, pretty much.
Yeah. Oh, look, a squirrel.
I would assume. Hey, squirrel. Squirrel, bro.
Squirrel,
come here.
Bro.
Come here, bro.
I once shot a squirrel. I got an acorn for it.
Oh, really?
You don't actually get any meat from squirrels.
Crouching increases your stealth, makes it easier to sneak up. Oh, cool. How did I even do it?
You press down the stick. When you press down stick, you crouch. The other stick.
The other stick.
Yes.
But mama.
But mama.
Okay.
Yes.
Oh, I'm very bad with these controllers and stuff.
You'll get better. You'll get gooder.
Get good. Get good!
Get good, man!
Oh, we got some fire, so I didn't have to invent fire at least. I'm happy about that.
Baked apple.
Oh, cool.
I beg your pardon? I do believe that is my baked apple. You can't just go about taking whatever you please.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry.
Oh, forgive me. I could not resist pulling your leg.
Pulling my leg?
Yes. Please help yourself. An apple and an open flame make for a succulent treat.
Alright, alright.
It is a bit strange to see another soul in these parts.
Who are you?
Me? I'll spare you my life story.
Thank you.
I'm just an old fool who has lived here alone for quite some time now.
Cool.
Yeah.
What brings a bright-eyed young man like you to a place like this?
Bye. That seems suitable.
Yes.
Answering a question with a question, that is fair enough. As I cannot imagine our meeting to be a simple coincidence, I shall tell you. This is the Great Plateau. According to the legend, this is the birthplace of the entire kingdom of Hyrule.
Cool. Nice ass.
Yes. Very nice ass.
That temple there long ago, it was the site of many sacred ceremonies.
Oh.
I can't speak.
Ever since the decline of the kingdom 100 years ago, it has sat abandoned in a state of decay.
Nice.
Yet another forgotten entity, a mere ghost of its former self.
Ah.
Is that it? Okay.
Yeah.
Well, thank you, old man, for your speech.
You're welcome.
Link.
Head for the point marked on the map in your Sheikah Slate.
Map. Oh, it's mine.
The map.
Okay. I zoom in, I zoom out. I zoom out, I zoom in. I zoom like
see that yellow shit?
But how do I... Okay.
Over there. You're supposed to go there.
Select. Should I select it?
No, you should just go there.
Okay. But I'm a retard. How do I do this?
Just leave the map.
I just put a stamp in my face.
Just leave the map screen, please.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Yeah.
Follow the Shikiga. I think it's this way.
That's an axe. You can take the axe.
Oh. I love me some axe.
That's a woodcutter's axe.
Oh. Falling tree, yeah. Cool. Oh, okay. No? Ah, okay. Switch weapons quick. Switch.
Switch.
I get it because it's a switch and switch weapons.
But it's still. You can play this on the Wii U and then it will still say switch. I don't think it'll say, you can Wii U weapons quickly.
Are you sure?
No, I haven't. Have you tried? I haven't actually seen what it looks like on the Wii U. But I doubt they say that.
Okay.
Yes.
That's pretty neat. That's neato.
Yeah.
Okay. Should I do some tree cutting?
If you wanna.
Yeah, I want to try, bro.
Sure, go ahead.
Okay.
You use the weapon.
How do you... What?
You know, like you use the stick?
No.
With Y?
With why?
Why? Oh, shit.
Oh, damn.
And it fell over.
Whoa.
And then you can punch the tree that fell with it. And it will turn into wood. Or you can do that.
How do I push this? What?
You can take the apple on the ground also.
The ground.
The ground.
The apple. The ground.
Yes.
Like, the common fruit found in the trees around Hyrule. Eat fresh, your cooking crazy perfect.
Okay.
Yeah.
You can break it, the log, if you want.
Or can I break it?
You can break it.
How do I? How?
With Y.
But I'm pressing Y all the time.
You get a bundle of wood.
Oh, thank you. Wood.
A portable bundle of wood. You can use this to make a campfire if you have something to light it.
Cool.
That's pretty cool.
Okay, nice. Now let's fold the map. We okay, yeah, I'm in the right direction. That's
yeah.
Cool.
You can see there's a map in the corner as well.
Oh, I'm a retard again. I mean, I never...
Oh, there's a bokoblin.
I never was a non-retard.
There's a bokoblin following you.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Okay.
You're lying. How do I run? Oh, thank you.
Your stamina will run out. Okay. There you go.
And now I'm gonna die.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Give it a.
He has a stick.
Give it an X. How do I?
With Y.
I pushed. I. Ah.
Oh.
Oh shit, dude. Dog. No.
No, that's a bokoblin.
And I have no shield.
No, you don't have a shield.
Thanks. So my stamina runs out after like two punches.
No.
No?
You're actually using your weapons doesn't use stamina unless you use some more powerful attack.
Okay.
Where you like hold the button.
What? What a little retard. He died.
Yes.
Is there more? Come on. Come on now.
And he drops stuff.
Oh,
like a horn.
Oh, it's nice.
Bokoblin horn. The severed horn of a bokoblin, a creature often encountered in the place of Hyrule. It isn't edible, but it can be tossed into a stew with some critters to make an elixir.
What's that?
You can, like, use a lizard or something. And
a
cook
lizard?
It. A lizard. Yeah, you can get a lizard and cook it with a horn, and then you get, like, an elixir.
Oh, please donut. Please donuts.
Donuts.
Please give me donuts.
Sounds delicious.
I'm gonna punch you and then I'm gonna not punch you and then I'm gonna punch you before you punch me. Cool. Boko club?
Yes.
That sounds delicious.
It's wooden club. I don't know if I would call that delicious in any way.
Did you say it's wooden?
Yeah, it's wooden.
How's it wooden? I thought it was food.
No, it's a weapon.
All right. It totally looks like a piece of meat.
Okay, no.
All right, I'm going in some weird direction now.
Yes.
I don't know what I'm doing. That's the direction.
The direction.
Oh. You give me a direction.
Oh.
Really hard fucking direction. Right. Pick it up, bro. I'm gonna use this.
Go ahead.
I'm gonna put it here. It served its purpose.
Okay, sounds great.
Yeah. Oh, that's that. And that's that.
Yes.
And this is nothing, and this is nothing as well.
Yes.
No, it's something.
But oh, those are some bokoblins.
Oh, I'm gonna sneak. How do I... like that.
Cool. Yes. Now you're sneaky.
I'm sneaky as fuck.
You're the sneakiest boy.
Haha. I actually really enjoy sneaking around in games. That's pretty funny. That's pretty. Yes. That's pretty. Pretty nice. How close can I come? Do you think? Can I, like, get to the fire?
They're pretty
like,
dumb.
Eat their meat?
I don't know.
Oh, there's more over there. Cool.
Yes.
That's cool with me. Why am I still sneaking? I'm a retard. Retard. Oh, shit. They saw me. Shit.
They have bows. And arrows.
Oh, really?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Nah, yeah, dude.
Yeah.
Nah, dude.
Yeah, dude.
Nah, dude, I don't
They got some bows.
Hey, bows.
Hey, bows. That's where you're heading. Over there.
Yeah.
Yay.
Yeah. Can I avoid that?
No.
Fucktard?
No. No.
You've already tried. And you failed.
He has a sword.
And,
hey, he dropped his shield.
Hey, what? And he picked it up again. I thought I ruined it for him.
No.
No, no, no.
And oh, dropped his sword as
he
well.
He dropped his sword. What a retard.
And then he picked it up. Now he's dead.
Bro. Okay. A boblin? Bokoblin?
Boblin.
Bokoblin. What's that word? What?
I don't know.
I want that.
Traveler's sword.
Ah, you go. You go.
Oh, a very common sword. Often I kept. Okay. Okay. And that's the shield. Okay. You don't want the shield, I guess.
I want the shield, bro.
Then pick the shield up.
That sounds like a reasonable thing to do.
Yeah, that's a fang.
That's a fang. What's a fang?
A tooth.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh, I want that greasy goblin's thing in my throat.
No, I don't. Please. I don't think you actually do that. Want that.
Where's the shield, though?
It's somewhere else. You passed it, like... No, it's over there, over...
It's over where,
bro? I don't know, it's over there. Somewhere. There, right there. It's right there.
I just
there.
Went around it.
Yeah.
Before shield. Give me that.
Raise your shield. Oh, shit. Starting to get a lot of things to do.
Yes.
I'm not gonna remember all this.
Then you get bows and arrows as well?
Yeah, and then I like do the three button combo to do different cool stuff.
Exactly.
And you, I'm like,
you're well, going around where you're supposed to be.
I am a retard. That is my thing I say all day.
I've noticed. Hooray! Okay, cool.
So how do I pick? But I mean, put this shit down. Oh, there. Thank you. Okay.
Ooh.
How do I jump again? Cool.
Kill.
I'll just. Okay.
Oh, it's saving.
Oh.
Bruh. Place the Sheikah Slate in the pedestal.
Okay, in the pedo stool.
Yes.
It's a stool for pedophiles.
Yes. Or for children.
For children?
For children. That's what pedo means.
Oh, really?
That's why it's called pedophile.
I am now an educated man.
Because that's how the file words work.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm a file, meaning I'm a rapist.
Please watch for falling rocks, though. It really, really helps out. If you watch for the falling rocks. You fell over.
I'm gonna become a fucking rock star if this keeps going.
Birds!
Birds! Oh!
He's blue.
Oh, he's blue.
That means he's different.
That is his personality.
Yes.
All of the red ones are the same, and all of the blue ones are also the same.
And all the blue ones have this the personality, the blue.
Yes.
The blue and their personality.
Yeah.
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 But what's even happening? It's magic happening.
The tower is coming out of the ground.
Mm-hmm.
My favorite.
Okay. And I survived that? Cool.
Great plateau tower.
Great! A plateau tower!
Yes.
Distilling local information.
Oh, it's the Matrix.
Yes.
That may be Trixie.
Now you have the map.
A what?
Yes. Regional map extracted.
Nice. Sick.
Yes.
Might this be the end of the episode? Perhaps?
Yeah, perhaps.
Yeah, we've been going for 27 minutes.
Yes.
And 30 seconds. For
the
past
100 years. The plot happens now.
The beast. Yeah. When the beast regains its true power, this world will face its end. What beast, bro?
That
tell
beast.
Me, bro. Okay.
That one right there.
Oh, it's the giant piggy.
Yes.
Is it? Is it a giant piggy?
Yes, it's a giant piggy.
God fucking called it.
Yes. I mean, it's Zelda. Gotta have a piggy.
You must hurry, Link. Before it's too late.
Before it's too late.
Ah, no!
I am the light. No.
Yay! Well.
Oh.
Well. If you enjoyed the first episode of Zelda.
If you think it's funny when I do this camera move, do something cool and subscribe and like and favorite and share and
leave two comments.
Yeah, leave two. I want one with a bagel and one with a sandwich. Shut up, bro.
We'll see you next time. Bye!